This is your video cast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Some stragglers, some clouds trying to roll across. They may give a few areas to the northwest of Kansas City a brief shower or thunderstorm during the overnight hours. Better chances as you go farther northwest, closer to the system. The same sharp cold front will be moving through, giving us an increasing chance of some rain showers and thunderstorms by midweek. But overnight, going to be fairly mild. Most are going to stay dry. It's just the northwestern corner of Missouri, northeastern Kansas, with only about a 20 or 30% shot of those showers and thunderstorms before dawn. Otherwise, temperatures uniform, all in the 60s to start things off. However, we will pray for 60 later on this week. As a matter of fact, the pendulum swinging back the other direction in advance planning. Here's what I'm talking about. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, all much colder with highs only in the 40s and the 50s, and to boot, chances of rain this far south. A windy day, we're going to be in the 80s tomorrow. Not a record. The records this time of year are in the 90s, so we're going to be a little milder than you would expect this time of year. 59 to 70 on Wednesday with an increasing chance of showers and thunderstorms moving through. Thursday, that's when it turns colder. 39 in the morning, afternoon high of 43 degrees. 36 to 46 degrees on Friday, a little bit of drizzle and mist possible then. Looks like the heaviest will be on Thursday. Then it slackens off, so do the chances of rain. 37 to 50 degrees on your Saturday, 57 on Sunday. By Monday, we warm back up to 66 degrees. On the pop chart, there are 6 out of 7 entries. Most of the period looks like it could have at least a chance of some rainfall. Wednesday, a 50-50 shot at the rain, 80% chance coming in on Thursday, 60% chance coming in on Friday. And as you see here, it falls off to only 30% likelihoods over the weekend and early next week. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.